How are you doing? It is Lord LXR on Fight Games one more time. We're gonna watch some Tekken. Okay, let's do it. So this was a player match that I was playing with Lord Worshum. Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
This isn't the entire match. We played a few more games than this, but I selected the most interesting ones. Or some of the most interesting ones. Shout out to Lady Chrismophone and Lord Simrob, who were visiting earlier. Here's my main team. It's Kazuya Heihachi. Worshum here is playing also Heihachi with Armor King. Here, oh! Good punish. Really good punish. Strong combo. Wave dashing in my face. Okay, this is looking ugly. Okay, that was not a good combo. Here comes my Hachi. Okay. Terrible punish. So I should get a, it's minus 13, so I should get a while standing 4-4 at least. Okay, punish, that's the correct punish, or a correct punish. Calling out Rashid. Worshum's playing really well here. Stomps. Crap combo. That should have been in it, actually. And that loses the round. Oh, Worshum wants to play again. What's up, Lord Worshum? Let's play later. Okay, spacing, spacing. Good launch. Nice. Look at his wave dash. His wave dash is really good. Okay, so that was a mix-up there. I went for the, good combo, finish it, yeah. What I did there, out of the Heihachi Hell Sweep, I went for the mid. When I had gone for the, low launcher before. So I think that, oh, nice. Unblockable in the corner. This should be it. Yeah. Yeah. Strong. Okay, so I should have launched him there. Like, having stepped that thing, should have had an launch loaded. Okay. 4-3, you good? So that was okay. That should have been done too. Like, I went for kind of a cheesy launcher, but that's a launcher. And if I had got the down there, that would have been the end of this round. Okay, here comes Hachi. Coming in hell sweeping. Doing a lot of that yesterday, or 2 days ago, when we recorded this. Spacing. Okay, I go for another one. So he ducks sensibly. So that's it's a two break, I believe. But the thing about that throw, the Heihachi headbutt, is it leaves you standing. Okay, I should really take this round. Let's see what he can do. Back to you, good work. Yeah, Dunzo, 4-4-2. Some high crush in there. That's a good move. Crap. Oh my goodness. I should have done 90 damage off that. That gut punch. Okay. Gutsy there. He went for the Heihachi unblockable launcher. That's the move where Heihachi like winds up for a second. Stomps. Interesting, just did one. Nice. That's such a good, okay, I avoid the moonsault there. Woo! That's negative, I don't think it's that negative. Good step. Oh, good break! Good break. Okay, he knows that's punishable. Could've got a better punish off of that. Oh, dangerous. Good. Good work, that was really good. I dropped some combos there that I should not have. I think that cost me that game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, I think these are in some... These may have been in the order we played them in, but they may not be. They're just some games. So here I switched teams, and so has Worshum. So he's got Lord Brian, and maybe fictional people aren't lords. Not sure how this works exactly.
goes to Grinwell.
Again with the Hachi though. So here this is Kazuya cosplaying as me with oh my god. Look at this Hachi. Very conservative combo on my part. For 91 damage. Man, what if I had done like a real combo with Kazuya too strong? So here he's going for Taunt-Jet-Uppers, and I brought this up about Worshum before, and I really respect it. It's that he's trying to do the hard mode combos, and that's really cool. Okay, so I should have messed him up for that, but that worked out okay anyway. Okay, spacing. I don't know what that was. June in the corner, though, is kind of scary. Okay. That was terrible, by the way. Like, it's absurd that I dropped that combo. Okay, he really wants the Taunt-Jet upper, and that's kind of scary. That's his second attempt at it. This is like a Chekhov's gun kind of situation. Chekhov's Taunt-Jet upper, huh? Okay, wave dashing in my face. Like, he's like not afraid. I blocked the low. Okay. Crap combo. I think I had a brain fart as to like what Tag Vault Flare used with June, if I recall. Okay, just raw ultimate tackle, because why not? Hell sweeps. Ooh, that was scary. Okay. Nice electric. Pretty good combo. Okay. Yeah, that was a whiff punish there. So whiffing in front of June is a bad idea. Whiffing in front of anybody is a bad idea, but June's got forward two. And I've always got that locked and loaded. So that was, I don't know if I react. Okay, that's the Taunt-Jet upper. But then he drops the combo there. But he freaking hit me with a Taunt-Jet upper. Good job, Lord Worshum. If you don't know, that is an unblockable, but it's a one-frame link, and it's one of the two hardest things in Tekken. The other one is so if you hit that move, that kind of like knee move with Brian, you get like plus a billion frames, plus 14 frames, I guess. And you have to hit it exactly, but if you can do his forward back two, then you get a free full launch off that knee. But you have to get it exactly frame exact. And like, a lot of people have never been able to do this at all, right? But Worshum just did it to me online. The only other person who's ever hit me with one of those, Mr. Naps. Like, Jimmy Tran does that. Like, whenever he wants. Like, it's, I think he usually hits it. Okay, I'm not sure why I picked strongest Mishima team here, but here I'm playing Angel Devil Jin. I think what happened here was I thought we were gonna be done playing, and I was running out of time, and I was like, pick a team, Angel. Why did I pick Angel? Who knows? If you don't happen to know, Angel is probably one of the worst characters in this game. Easily the worst Mishima. Her moveset is very similar to, Kazuya, Devil Jin, but worse. But she's got that. She's got that going for her. Dropping the combo, not so good. Okay. Good whiff punish. Very good whiff punish. That, back four has a very slow recovery on whiff. Don't swing, very nice. So you can see I teched it. I teched it, but it still killed me. Yeah, that was good. That wasn't a punish, but it was almost a punish. Okay. My double gin is not so good, to be honest. Yeah, if I recall, I think what I thought was that we were playing a first to three, and then he, like, continued playing, and I was like, wait. So. Alright. Okay, Hell Sweepin'. This should be good. Don't screw this up. Okay, good. I like the tag buffering the electrics and dark uppers. That's good. Nice. Doing the lariat. Good. Good. Yeah, whiff punish and electric with an electric. Whiff punish back four with an electric. That's really good. Okay, so I need to not... Okay. I need to not whiff... well, not whiff anything, but especially don't whiff back four. Down one, pretty good. Has a lot of range. So good. Lariat. Yeah, he's making really good use of Lariat. So that's punch again. And I punched the third, which is good. Yeah, Worshum, you should punish. If somebody hits you with flash punches, you gotta punish that. Or if you block the flash punches. What a jerk! Lasers. What a jerk. Holy cow. I don't even do the real combo off sidestep 2. Calling out Rashid. Red life combo. Not a great red life combo, but... Nice. So much whip punishing. Shit. Yeah. Tag buffer that 442 is very good. So things that went right for Worshum there, that was a lot of really good lariating. That's the crouch dash one. That's high, but it's plus on block. All right, so here is one of his stronger teams. This is Brian Bob, and I've switched to the sisters here. This is my Williams. I've been working on Nina recently. I think my Anna is better, but I think Anna's easier to use, too. Let's see how this goes. Fight. Down back three, she did. So I'm going for my down back three here. Okay. Brian pressure. Okay. So I get in there with a, okay, that's not safe. Bob's a, oh my goodness. Sure you can. This team hits pretty hard. He dropped that combo and it still did 84 damage. Oh my goodness, why did I get hit by that? Good block. People very rarely block down back three. That was very lucky. Kind of screwed up that combo. Ooh! Nice interruption. Ooh! Look at his movement too. His spacing was really good. Kind of dashing in and out all the time. Backswing blow. Get out. No. Should have tagged there. Or not gotten hit. Might have been smart. A down forward one, or down forward two. Not good. Which were you? So there was no bound in that combo, right? He still did 72 damage. Wow. That down back two, I've been getting a lot of mileage out of that recently. It's okay, when you have space in the open. Good block, no punish. That sucks. So I'm blocking, I blocked the snake edge there. Let's see if he does another snake edge. Drop that combo, that sucks. So that's a launcher. I need to do that more when I'm playing kind of full crouch, down forward too. For full crouch mix-up is quite good. So I'm representing the forward three there. And then going for a mid. I'm like, don't you want to duck? Maybe you should duck, and then do a mid. Inconsiderate. Forward 1 plus 2, pretty good. I don't do that throw a lot, so people who play me may be like... Oh, man. Sure, you can out in the open. 116 damage, this team. Wow, this team. See what I... With Nina, can I make this work? Oh, sweeps. Chipping away, slowly chipping away. Can I make this work? More hell sweeps. Very dangerous. But it's anybody's game now. Maybe... Yeah, there we go. Was that a punish? I think that was a punish. All right. Lord Internet, thank you for watching this deck-in with me. Lord Worshum, thanks for playing. Let's play again soon. I see you sending me messages. Maybe I'll see if you're still around. All right. Hope you're having a lovely weekend, Internet. Yeah, have fun. Play Tekken.